So they cut it off. So it's a reverse system. Normally, the car is running the exhaust through here, through the muffler, coming out. And this is shut. Okay. So when you do one straight, go straight pipe, because the resistance here is much greater, most air will come through once this is open. So that becomes full straight pipe. So it's two different type of setup. Here it goes through here, comes through the muffler and come out the other side. But the factory has also a valve. But this one's cool is once it opens, it's a straight pipe. Now you know it. Hey, little lady, said you feel